Good morning. I am about to record you while you were sleeping because you were, what do you call this? You were snoozing. That makes me up. You're still sleepy, huh? Okay, I'm just going to check the other rats there at the back, okay? Just wait. I'm just going to check Angie here in the room. So how are you? Where's the other one there? Okay. Oh, the other one is hiding. That's why. And then here it is. Okay. And then the other one here is here. Okay. Oh, okay. It's they are here. Versions, and then the other one is there. Yes, dalawa sila dyan, guys. Ayan, oh. Yeah. So they're just sleeping. Yeah. Okay. And then here are the other snakes pa inside. Okay. Hi, Angie. Hi Angie, good morning. So how are you? Okay. I'm sorry, It's the time to go. Natutulog sila, guys. Siya, hi. Hi. Okay. Okay, so I'm just going to check the other pets outside, huh? Okay. Hi, little friend. There she is. Ayun, nagtutulog tayo siya sa gilid. Oh, sino naman lang nandito? Ah, kayo naman. Hi! Oh. And then, andito naman yung iba. Hello! Ay, ano yung isa tulog? Oh, hi! Hello! Ayun, mga tulog yung iba, guys. Ayan. Oh, dyan muna kayo, ha? Okay. Hindi na lang. Nambitin yung dalawa. So, hello. Ayan, so ito ang trabaho natin pag walang pasok si Ate Glo pag walang online class, no? Okay. Hindi ko naiintindihan bakit kailangan meron mga daga, no? Pero they are part of the ecosystem, so that is why. As well as sila ang pagkain ng mga ahas, guys. Itong mga daga na to na inaalagaan din natin. So, we need to take care of the rats para nun may kakainin yung mga daga. Ay, mga daga. Yung mga ahas pala, I'm sorry. So, pagka ganitong malalaki na itong mga ganitong daga, actually, mga malalaking ahas din ang what do you call this, ang kakain sa kanila. Okay, so they are the prey for the snakes, and then the snakes are the predators. So advisable pala na kapag halimbawa maraming daga sa bahay natin, mag-alaga tayo ng ahas. Kaya lang, make sure na yung ahas na alagaan natin ay safe. Kasi meron pala talagang mga ahas na pwedeng alagaan as pets because they are not that venomous. Okay? Yung ibang snakes, ang connotations natin kasi pag snakes, delikado silang alagaan. Diba? Kasi they have their venoms which can kill humans. Pero meron pala talagang mga snakes na hindi naman makamandag and safe alagaan. Okay, so yan guys. Kaya ito, actually, dito na lang natin nilagay sa likod kasi pag merong, tulad yan, merong mga rats na, ayun, meron doon sa isa, ayun, sa taso. Kaya, yan, yan yung mga maliliit. Tapos dito ulit yung iba pa rin maliliit. Okay, so dito naman yung mga malalaki. Okay guys, thank you so much guys.